As long as you use a nice ice bath, it's the fastest way to chill a custard like this. Just like when you're cooling sodas in a cooler, if you have ice and water and it's directly in the surface like that, it's gonna take maybe 4 or 5 minutes for something this size. This is only about a pint, which is 2 cups. We're gonna use 2 cups of heavy cream and we're gonna whip it to a nice medium peak. So you wanna have basically equal parts of your custard sauce and your whipped cream that you're gonna fold together. If you were to use any other kind of milk or liquid other than coconut milk, so if you wanted to use whole milk or heavy cream or even half and half, you would still treat it the same exact way and you would let it cool before you go ahead and you add it to the whipped cream. When it comes to any solids that you might want to add, crushed nuts, shaved chocolate, something like that, it always gets folded in after the two are folded together.